fabric of your choice, lollipop sticks. This I got from the dollar store. A piece of foam board, 2.5 by 4.5 inch. And the height is going to be 3.5 inch. That's where the legs are gonna be, 1/2 inch. We're gonna measure one side first. Just cut always a bit extra. And then we're gonna do two more for the other two sides. We're gonna make a frame on the top, just measuring and cutting.